Okay, here's a John Deere train. It's your train set.
I would do well to add a nailer along the back and possibly somewhere for the screw through, so that way I have room for seconds.
That is correct. That's gonna be important. If it's in a laundry room, maybe there's a way to get into that wall and put a nailer in between your studs.
I thought that. I didn't want to have to tear up all the drywall.
Well, yeah, I know, but we don't want that cabinet full of stuff to come down either.